Hello everyone, myself Pranali Kakde and I am from SAS Institute of Management Studies from Boisar. And my topic name is Analysis Performance of Bank under CAMELS Framework. Introduction of CAMELS Framework. CAMELS is an international rating system used by regulatory banking authorities to rate financial institutions according to the six factors represented by its acronym. The CAMELS acronym stands for capital adequacy, asset quality, management, earnings, liquidity, and sensitivity. CAMELS framework rating system is on a scale of 1 to 5, with 1 being the highest and 5 being the lowest. Developed in the United States, assess a bank's overall conditions. Six factors used by top management. Six factors of CAMELS: capital adequacy, assets, management capability, earnings, liquidity, sensitivity. Capital adequacy. Capital adequacy reflects the overall financial condition of the banks and also the ability of management to meet the need for additional capital. Also indicates whether the bank has enough capital to absorb unexpected losses. Capital adequacy ratios acts as an indicator of bank leverage. These following ratios measures capital adequacy: capital adequacy ratio, debt equity ratio, coverage ratio, advance to assets, government securities to total investment. Assets. The quality of assets is an important parameter to measure the degree of financial strength. The prime motto behind measuring the asset quality is to ascertain the component of non-performing assets as a percentage of the total asset. Thus, assets quality indicates the type of the debtors and the bank is having. The following ratios are necessary to assess assets quality: net NPA to net advance, net NPA to total, total investment to total assets, standard advance to total advance. Management capital, ability of an institution to identify and then react to financial stress. Business strategy, business per employee, profit per employee, credit deposit ratio, return on net worth. Earnings. Earning quality reflects quality of a bank's profitability and its ability to earn consistently. Return on assets, operation profit to total asset, interest income to total income. Liquidity. Liquidity liquidity is a crucial aspect which represents its ability to meet its financial obligations. A high quality ratio indicates that the bank is more affluent. Liquid asset to total asset in percent, government securities to total asset, liquid asset to total deposit, liquid asset to demand deposit. Sensitivity. Sensitivity, institution sensitivity to market risk reflects the degree to which changes in interest rate, foreign exchange rates, commodity prices, or equity prices can adversely affect a financial institution earnings. The major risks to be examined include market risk, exchange risk, maturity risk, and contagion risk. How does the CAMELS rating work? For each category, a score is given from 1 to 5. 1 is the highest score and indicates strong performance and risk management practices within the institution. On the other hand, 5 is the lowest rating. It indicates a high probability of bank failure and the need for immediate action to rectify the situation. Higher rating will impede a bank's ability to expand through investment, merger, or adding more branches. CAMEL's composite rating: capital adequacy 20%, asset quality 20%, management 25%, earning 15%, liquidity 10%. CAMEL composite ratings. So ratings are 1 to 3, 4, 5. Rating range 1 to 1.4, 1.6 to 2.4, 2.6 to 3.4, 3.6 to 4.4, 4.6 to 5. So if it is in rating scale 1, then rating analysis is strong. It is in second, then satisfactory. Third, fair watch category. Fourth one, if rating scale is 4, marginal, and rating scale is 5, unsatisfactory, that is high degree of failure evident. Why used CAMEL framework? It is being used by the United States government in response to the global financial crisis in 2008 to help it decide which bank to provide special help for and which to not as a part of its capitalization program authorized by the Emergency Economic Stabilization Act 2008. Thank you so much.